guys, Fulham here. Welcome back to a new video. Now today, it's the day of England versus Panama. We beat Tunisia and we should beat Panama. We're gonna be with the England boys. And obviously last night in Nizhny Novgorod, center of town, it was buzzing. Everyone was having a massive, just a great time. Those three videos are on my channel earlier today. You can go watch them, they're amazing. It's time for football to come home and get another 3 points so we can make it into the knockout stages. That's what I want, and I'm sure England could go and get it today. Come on England, up the three lives, God save the Queen.
I don't need this
fan ID first.
Fan ID.
Yes. Okay, and the ticket. Okay.
Cheers, thank you. Bye.
Alright, we've got some Panama guys here. What's gonna happen today?
Man, we're gonna play so hard.
Yeah. Are we gonna lose? Are we gonna lose?
Yeah, I hope so. I think it's gonna be a tie.
A tie? Okay. Yeah. Okay, fair enough. What would the score be? What do you think?
1-1.
1-1? 1-1? 1-1? What do you think? 1-1.
1-1.
1-1. Yeah. Okay, okay, 1-1 as well. Okay.
What do you think?
I'm gonna go with a 2-0 England win. I'm sorry. Come on!
Well, we've come up against a problem. I bought a bud and it's not flushing.
This is the problem.
This could be a bad omen.
This could be, yeah. So we just met another England fan here in the so-called cheer zone. So you've been saying you've been to 9 other tournaments, right? And this has been the best one so far.
It was a well-run tournament.
Yeah.
No question about the fact that this is the best-run tournament because
really,
the 70s have been around women guiding us to the ground rather than armed forces guiding to the ground.
Yeah. No subtle
changes.
Better atmosphere.
A little bit more enjoyable.
Yeah.
And the atmosphere a little bit better. Let's
love it up. Live streaming, guys.
Let's love it.
Better and better. Come on, we got this 2-0 win, I'm telling you now. Sogdad's taking over the stream. Sterling is starting. Even though all the press thought he wasn't starting, he is.
1, 2, 3, 4.
England fans in Russia. Drinking all your vodka. Playing. If we give a team like Belgium that chance, they're putting it away. We're getting close.
England! 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 England!
corner ball to come. We could stick this in the back of the net. Trippier to take.
The last corner we had was the Kane winner.
Let's see another goal. Come on. Give it. Yes! Down there.
But who gives up? Like, we're winning!
Lingard here.
Yes!
That's a pen.
Yes! This is why we need a two-goal cushion. We've got the penalty kick. It's going to be all over now.
It's exactly what we needed.
Harry Kane!
Slam it home, Harry. Trippier to take. Can we make it 3-0? Oh! We need to go back to the game because... These guys are covered in beer.
We are as well. We've got 15 hour train after this, and we stink of beer.
I feel bad for that guy. His head is soaking of beer as well. Come on, Harry Kane, head it in.
please. It's amazing. This is the real England. This is the England that could win the World Cup.
It's coming home. It's coming. Football's coming home. It's coming home. It's coming home.
Go, no, we're not fifth.
Oh, yeah. We are playing such good football. This is a statement. This is a statement. It's a we can win England. The World Cup.
England,
Army, Army.
John Stones, Army, Army.
John Stones, Army, Army.
Oh my God. Okay, a fifth. That would be naughty. Here we go. And Gabby Logan. I bet they're quite happy doing an interview right now.
Right, half time. Time for an OSM update. I'm England in the Thogden League and I had to play Poland. So, didn't check the team and I lost 5-1. I did shocking, yes. They used the training camp against me. I hadn't changed my team. And that's what happens when you don't change your team. And also, when your opponent uses a training camp, you can't do much. But, yes, there's extreme progression, so yeah, lots of good training. Tomorrow I play Senegal, we'll see how I do. Guys, go download the app and play the game, it's fun, and let's get back to the game.
Second half has begun, the England lads will be scoring goals down the other side. It's alright, we've scored 5 on this end, so it's fine. Yeah, bring on the second half, come on England, let's make it 10.
Shit.
I'm sorry, Panama players, what's the point in celebrating? Even look at this. Oh my God, it's 6-1, let's go crazy. Bolton Wanderers flag spotted in another stand. Bolton lads are everywhere.